Access granted.
Thank you. Carry on.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work. Definitely a different place.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
Is that a recording?
I think so.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please, do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
Okay.
Looks like some kind of workers' quarters.
Or an internment camp. This place just reeks of...
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards, I assure you. We take great pride in our work here.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. And I don't think it's a thing.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing. Hearing. Some guys controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
Don't open the door. We'll let all the wretches through. Another room overlooking this one. Let's see if we can get a clear shot.
Savages.
think they kept POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that are not without scandals.
Storm. We'll get back there as soon as we can.
Wilco, bear down.
We're gonna have to split up. One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty? You or me?
Okay. All right.
The cog obviously didn't want anyone getting in here. This security's insane.
Oh, I assure you, our concept of security is quite safe. It's one of the cornerstones of our modern society, after all. Along with proper hygiene, of course.
They got a real funhouse down here.
Definitely not POWs. What the hell are these things?
Some kind of stasis tubes. But what's in them? Those aren't wretches.
I don't believe that you have access to this part of the facility.
Access, huh? You sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals, do we now?
Command, this is Delta. Are you getting this?
I see it, Phoenix. But we're not pulling up anything on it. It's like it doesn't exist. Off the record, you are completely in confidential territory now. Your guess is as good as mine.
Roger that. Delta out.
Screwed.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. And where the hell we can find the local stronghold.
I should warn you, these are state-of-the-art security systems that simply cannot be breached by her.
Keep at it, Jack. Gotta get that info.
Nice one, Jack.
Save it before. It's what they always say. In this case, we're truly doing it. Or at least, we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
The trip to Mount Kadar won't be an easy one. Not by any means. We'll have it moved during the night, in the snow. And Chairman McMahon won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? What was he talking about?
Don't know.
I'll be moving behind a semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb the Sire's rest, and we would all like the most opportunity to study them as they grow up. I want us them first to admit that the security system is based off of my personality. But I...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you. I tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the Sires. That could be very problematic.
They're trying to get out. Should we be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. Could be something contaminated. Worse.
Look out! What the hell are these things?
Science, of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
We gotta find a way to shut him down. Tom, I could use some help here.
Did they know what we were waiting at inside Mount Kadar? Did they observe what we did to them? Should we be punished?
They're definitely not going back in there. If we've got a chance of shutting him down, I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch or a power supply. The system's getting nuttier by the second.
There we go.
Nighty-night, Niles.
When we are fully cleansed and the truth comes forth, will we listen?
Do you think, because he says the mountain, because we go there,
That's over with.
Is it there, or is,
let's get
does
the
it just,
hell out of
just
here.
Straight to the locust slider area, and then on five,
yeah,
like,
well,
he's gonna go
going
there.
Down here too.
And I wonder if
no, just get back
the berserker
the
on the trailer is actually
there.
Razor hail? Not so good for my life expectancy.
Well, find a way, damn it.
I want to do chainsaw execution. I mean, flamethrower. Or did you have to be in a certain position to do it? Because they were like so much stupid about the fucking execution of this game.
Grinder.
Damn! My first death.
Damn!
Thank you. How the hell? That's the reason why they changed it to X.
Oh. Get up.
Who's next?
We've got a grub hole!
Gotta be. It is. You've got to be at a certain position to do the execution. Yeah.
that door. Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reaver!
That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us.